Hi, today is Rosh Chodesh Teves, and we pick up with our shir in Gemara Shabbos at the top of Lamed He Amid Aleph, says the Gemara. We are two lines down. Amar Rabba. Chalsa bas tre kure, share latil tule. That if the chest holds two kor, one may move it on Shabbos. It has a din of a keli. Ubas tlasa kure asur l'til tule. If it holds three kor, then you cannot move it. Rav Yosef Amar Bas Tzlasei Kori Nami Shari. The Rav Yosef holds that three core you can also move. Bas Arba Kori Aser. The four core you can't move. Amar Abaya Boy Mine Vyasa Shaila Demar Bashas Maisa Vafilu Bas Tre Kore Lo Shari Le. At the time of the manufacturing, even a core, even if it holds two core, you can't move it. Come on, who's this like? Kihai Tana, like this Tana, this Nan, Kiveris Hakash, the Kiveris Hakanim. If you have a beehive made out of straw or out of reed, Ubor Svina, Ubor Svina, and a water pit on a big ship. That Alexandrius, Afopi, Sheishalem Shulayim, even though they have bottoms, Behem Magzikin Mem Sa Belach. And it can hold 40 saw of liquid, shem kurim biyavish, which is two core of dry. It's a horim, they're tahor. Amra baya shmamina hai gudsha flisa have. Says Abaya, we learn from this that the godesh is tlisahave, is a third. Abaya chazie larava, deka dave lama'arev, that Rava saw Abaya Abaya saw Rava looking to the west. Amar Le, so he asked him, Vatanya Kozman Shepnei Mizrach Madimen, that the whole time that the Pnei Mizrach is red. Amar Le, he answered him, Misfaris Pnei Mizrach Mamish, you hold it has to be the Pnei Mizrach Mamish. Lo, panim hamadim es mizrach. The that the literally the face is red of the east. Amar then idami, Rava chazia la baya dekav mari la mizrach. That Rava saw baya looking to the east. Amar le, mi savres pe mizrach mamish, you hold that pene mizrach is the direction that it reddens the east, i.e. the west. And he answered him, panim adimen es ha mizrach v'simane kavasa. that it lights up the east, and that is a siman like me. Rav Nechemya Omer, Kedei Shehalek Adam Mishashecha Chachama Chetzi Mil, from the time that after Shkia you can go half a mil. Amarav Chanina, Haroitze Liyade Shiura Shorav Nechemya, if you want to know the shir of Rav Nechemya, Yeniach Chama Berosh HaKarmel, that when the sun is at its peak on Mount Carmel, you should go and toivel in the ocean, v'yale, and come up, v'zehu shira shor Rav Nechemya. That's the shira of Rav Nechemya. Amar Rav Chia harotze l'rois ba'arash b'erash on Miriam. If you want to see the well of Miriam, y'ale l'rosh ha'Carmel, go to the top of the Carmel, v'yitzape v'yira kemin kavra b'yam. That, and he'll see a round rock shaped like a sifter in the sea. Vezuhi barashom Miriam, and that is the bear of Miriam. That is the well of Miriam. Amar Rav, Ma'ayin hamit latel tahor. That moving well is tahor. Vze barashom Miriam, and that is the well of Miriam. Amar of Yehuda, Amar Shmuel, Benish Mashos, the Rav Yehuda Kohanim Toivlin Bo. In the Benish Mashos of Rav Yehuda, the Kohanim would Toivl, Leman, who's that like? Ilema Rav Yehuda. If you say it like Rav Yehuda, Sveikahu, it's a suffix. El Benish Mashos, the Rav Yehuda, the Rav Yosi Kohanim Toivlin Bo. The Kohanim would Toivl, Pshita. It's obvious. The Mahu Tema Benish Mashos the Rav Yosi Mishach Shayech Bidder of Yehuda Kamash Malan. Since Rav Yosi's opinion is brought to an end, surely it's after Rav Yehuda's Benish Mashos Kamash Malan. The Shalom Benish Mashos the Rav Yehuda. That ended the Benish Mashos of Rav Yehuda, but Hadir Maschil Benish Mashos of Rav Yosi. Then it starts the Benish Mashos of Rav Yosi. Amar Rabba Bar Rav Chana, Amar Rav Yochan, Halacha Kerav Yehuda, Halacha Kerav Yehuda, Inyan Shabbos, in Shabbos, Halacha Kerav Yosi, Inyan Truma, and by it's like Rav Yosi and Truma, Bishlema Halacha Kerav Yehuda, Inyan Shabbos. It makes sense that it's like Rav Yehuda for Shabbos, Lachumra, because it goes Lachumra, Inyan Truma, Maihi. Why is it like that by Truma Barav Yosi? Ilema Latfila Sfekahi. If you want to say that the Tfila is a suffix, you don't say that tefillah is safek. El achila truma but eating truma de lo achli kohanim truma ad de shalom benish mashos de Rav Yosi. But eating truma you can't eat until the end of the benish mashos de Rav Yosi. Am Rav Yehuda Amar Shmuel kolav echad. Actually, we'll stop here. So this is the end of our shir for Lamed Hey Amid Aleph. We'll pick up with the next shir. Bezrat Hashem, b'siyata d'shmaya, in Lamed Hey Amid Beis.